One of Henderson's oldest restaurants is closed due to the coronavirus. Metzger's Tavern said on its Facebook page that due to a rising number of cases, management has decided to shut down for a period of time. The post goes on to say, "We see you in a couple of weeks." Metzger's Tavern has been open since the late 1800s.